Welcome to the virtual class. I hope that everyone of you are well there. In our today's class, we are going to read about hard and soft objects, objects that are made from clay, big and small objects. Okay, so when we turn around, we can see many objects, isn't it? Among them, some objects are hard, some objects are soft, some objects are big in size, some are small in size, and we can see many objects which are made from clay. Okay, so here starting from hard and soft object. Okay, so those objects which are made from wood, stone, iron, etc. are hard object. Okay, so here we have marble board. It is made from wood, so it is hard object. Okay, so here talking about soft object, those objects which are made from leather, silk, cotton, etc. are soft object. And for example, we have here towel, sweater, etc. Okay, so the objects which are made from leather, cotton and silk, okay, so they are soft object. Okay, so students, can you say me how can we recognize whether the object is hard or soft? Okay, so we can recognize by touching them. Okay, so when we touch the object, we can feel whether the object is hard or soft. Okay, so here moving to the next one, we have here clay. Okay, the objects which are made from clay. Okay, we can make many objects from clay. We can make pot, flower vase. We can make statues from clay. And clay is the mixture of water and soil. Okay, so I'm going to tell you one interesting thing about clay. That is, clay is soft when it is wet. Okay, and it becomes hard when it is dry. Okay, so clay is soft when it is wet, and it becomes hard when it is dry. Okay, this is all about the things which are made from clay. Okay, objects which are made from clay. And moving on to the next one, we have here big and small object. Okay, so this one is the last topic for today's session. Okay, when we look around, we can see many objects. Okay, so there we can see objects which are big in size and which are small in size. As I have said before, okay, by seeing object, we can recognize whether it is big or small. Okay, so here we can see small scale, long tail, small stone and big stone. Okay, so this is all about big and small object. Okay, so here we have completed our today's session. I hope that you have understood the chapter. Okay, we have completed our chapter also, and I hope that now you are able to say about hard and soft object, objects that are made from clay, and big and small objects. Okay, so moving on to the homework. Okay, so your homework is like this. Okay, write T for true and F for false. Okay, for the given statement, A number we have rock is a soft substance. B number, aeroplane is a small object. C, raw mango is sour in taste. D, wood is a soft object. And the last one we have here, clay is mixture of water and sand. Okay, so this one is your homework. If you have any kind of confusion, you can look at your book and you can ask to you, or you can consult with your elder one. Okay, so thank you, class.